The markings on this key are familiar, and the material, I have seen its kind before. Just like the Apple of Eden, ancient technology from the first civilization. Are you hurt?
Broken foot. What is your name, brother?
Altair, son of Umar.
Umar? Oh, yes. He was a fine man who lived as he died, with honor.
Altair, we have been betrayed. The enemy has overrun the castle. You live. And Al-Mualim, where is he?
He was inside when the Crusaders broke through.
We can do nothing for him now. Altair, we must fall back.
When I close the castle gate, flank the Crusaders in the village and drive them into the canyon.
You don't stand a chance!
Abbas, no mistakes.
Right here! We'll get the fool! Another step, and your mentor dies!
You will not leave this place alive, traitor.
No, you misunderstand. I am no traitor.
But I cannot betray those I never truly loved.
Then you are doubly wretched, for you have been living a lie.
Now you call on your lapdog to protect you? You disappoint me! Why not share what you have learned with everyone, like a proper assassin? Why not share with your brothers the true extent of your ambition? Where is your sense of fraternity? Another good man dies and still you say nothing. I am surprised. You taught me many things, Al-Mualim, but patience was not one of them. Speak now, or I will cut out your tongue that you may speak no more!
You put too much faith in the hearts of men, Altair. The Templars know the truth. Humans are weak, base, and petty.
No. Our creed is evidence to the contrary.
Perhaps I am not wise enough to understand, but I suspect the opposite. That I am too wise to believe such rubbish.
You offered him a chance to salvage his dignity. Why? No man should pass from this world without knowing some kindness. But he shunned your graces, as was his right. Altair, I have watched you grow from a boy to a man in so short a time. It fills me with as much sadness as pride. You fit your father's shoes as if they had been tailored to your feet. I did not know him well as a father. He was an assassin, above all. You too were born into this order. Do you regret it? How can I regret the only life I've ever known? You may find a way in time, and it will be up to you to choose the path you prefer. Come, my boy. And ready your blade. This battle is not yet won.
Ah, so they contain recorded memories, these keys. These ancient seals. But what is Altair trying to tell us, I wonder? What does he want the future to know, or to learn?
certainly not a common sight.
Come, good people. It's never too late to take care of one.
Have I somehow annoyed you, sir?
Moving like the wind.
The killing must stop! We, the Frost citizens of Istanbul, must band together with the stewards, root out the madmen and kill them!
Could be trouble, I suppose.
Another 300 axe yesterday. What a racket! If they had any idea how much money we make from the court.
He's losing us! Faster, boys!
What's got into him?
I know that man.
That one's very...
No, you don't.
Get them a taste of the hell
of him. Tara, hold on.
I don't see him.
There he is! Not him! Faster! We're losing him! What? Dying for? favor, iría.
Esto es lo que está en
That could be our man.
Shift change anyway.
I've seen him before. You there! Stop a moment! You! Stop! What? Where did he go?
If I'm in push, you're not with it.
It is the duty of all loyal citizens to collaborate with the stewards of Byzantium to bring them.
Stop it! What is wrong? Animals,
join your stewards of Byzantium. Cut
off these thieves. Isn't that dangerous?
The Tiki values most dear to good people of all things.
I've seen happier men at the gallows.
Heh, crack-wise elsewhere, Effendim. Today the Byzantines stole half a year's worth of coin from us.
Mi dispiace. Can I help?
Perhaps. For centuries, my people have been slandered and insulted, labeled witches and warlocks. Well, so be it. We will not run from these lies anymore, but embrace them. Encourage these rumors, for it is better to be infamous than ignored.
I like the sound of that.
Here is my plan. Every man who touched that chest of coins must die, but discreetly, as if cursed by a pagan hex. The Romani curse becomes our blessing. Perhaps then people will leave us be.
You make it look easy, friend. Something deadly.
I can't see him anymore. I forgot my morning leeching again.
What is it this year? We got so many of these idiots traveling through, you'd think this was a cabbage fair.
I still think of my beloved.
How can we help?
They probably stole this money from someone else. It serves them right.
What is happening? Is he ill? Leave him! We cannot stay!
Always the best. Do be careful, Ezio. I hear that chest is cursed.
Where to, Belladonna?
This way. And stay alert. Have you heard the term gypsy?
Quite often, si.
Did you know that this word was born from the misapprehension that my people are from Egypt?
You find it offensive?
I find it funny. My people are from Eastern Persia and beyond. Yet, somehow we have become citizens of a land we have never seen.
People are quick to judge and slow to correct themselves.
People are stupid.
Sometimes.
Ezio, the simplest answer is always the best.
You should count it. Make sure everything is there.
Oh, you have our thanks, Ezio. And you can count on us from here on out. For anything, at any time.
Good to know. If I need, say, to borrow some money, I will ask you.
I can't believe it!
Simeon. Language fails to offer a means of describing.
Have you lost your mind? Be gone from here!
It must be dangerous!
From the battles of the east! Not even the camels have failed!
It was very...
The heavens are in the area! The beast must be found! And the light pours from them! They are the finest of animals!
Got into that one.
Try not to spend all of that money in one place.
What money would that be?
Signora, I know a pickpocket when I see one. Your technique is good, but not flawless.
Not so. Until today, I have never been caught or called out.
Let me show you a few tricks.
I need no instruction, and I can prove it. Give me 1 minute, and I will steal more than you could in a day.
Bene, begin.
Please!
No, you will not! Put her there on the watch! We have a thief here! Peach there! Oh, boo! Hide her!
All chaklar!
Please don't let me leave! Please don't let me leave!
Well, my take was quite good. Are you having an off day?
Do not patronize me. I am a skilled thief. You saw it yourself.
I did. And I would be grateful if you joined the assassins to put those talents to better use.
I suppose I should, Evan. I cannot live off the fruits of others forever.
What is your problem?
You are not alone, Arkadashim. And you need not be afraid.
Let me repay your kindness with action, assassin. If you would have me, I will join your cause.
Cowardly ways. We must find these vile agents of the evil one. Look in his leash.
Someone should teach you another
thing. I'm going to depart from their lifeless corpses. Bring the city, please.
Thank you. And the news of the traitor Valley. You found him.
He found us, Minto. Two of our brothers were kidnapped from this den earlier today. Now Wally is demanding that we hand over our property to the Templars.
No, do not negotiate with men who use hostages as leverage. We hunt them down and we eliminate them.
Then we should split up and search Galata now. We have little time to waste.
Where's that one from? Oh, another soul lost.
Was it Vali who did this to you?
Mentor, forget me. You have fallen for a ruse. He captured me to draw assassins away from our headquarters. He will be on his way there now.
You are a canny soldier, Ezio, but you alone are not enough to save this city.
I will follow from the rooftops. Once your creed was as vital to me as air and water. But when the Turks marched into Wallachia, and you assassins did nothing to stop it, how could I continue to believe? If a man's philosophy does not let him protect his people, his home, and his family, what good can it do for the world? Peace be with you.
Claudia, I am now in possession of one of the Masyaf keys. And better still, I have discovered a map, encoded with signs and symbols, which I believe will lead me to the remaining keys. Its full meaning is a mystery to me, but I am thankful to have met a Venetian woman willing to help me decipher it. I must not overstate my successes. The Templars still hold one key hostage, and if I am to recover it, I may need more help than the assassins can provide. If I can make a friend in the Ottoman court, my access to the secrets of this city will improve greatly.
A
pleasant surprise, Ezio. We should trade stories if I'm not dead by this time tomorrow.
Is there a chance of that?
We learn that the Byzantines are planning to infiltrate Topkapı Palace now that Prince Suleiman has returned from his Hajj. If they do strike, it will be tonight at a cultural exposition the prince has organized.
So what is our plan?
Kardeşim, this is not your fight. No need to snare yourself in the Ottoman affairs.
The Byzantines found a key beneath Topkapı Palace, and I would like to know how.
Ezio, we want to protect our Shehzade, not interrogate him.
Trust me, Yusuf. Just tell me where to go.
Topkapı's main gate. We plan to dress as entertainers and walk right in.
I will find a disguise and meet you there.